Hello, I am going to show you how to make tandoori paste. Beautiful, lovely, colourful, deliciously fragrant tandoori paste. It is one of the key components in our creamy curry chicken, coconut chicken, if you've ever made that or been to a demo where that's been made. And it's a really important ingredient in your butter chicken as well. You can mix it with coconut cream or yogurt or whatever you like in a recipe, and it will keep for about 3 to 4 weeks in the fridge. And you can freeze it, say in ice cube trays or baggies, for up to 4 months. So it's very useful to have. Some of the ingredients might be a little hard to obtain, but you can get them online from Herbies. So the two most important are the brown cardamom pods, and they're probably listed as black cardamom pods sometimes. They're smoked and they have the most beautiful fragrance. And I don't know whether you call it a fragrance, maybe it's a, can't think of the word, but you know what I mean. And the Kashmiri chili powder, also from Herbies. So those two ingredients, you are able to buy them. The rest is cumin seeds, turmeric, cinnamon, coriander seeds, salt, which I normally grind first, brown sugar, which I've put away, garlic paste, ginger paste, tomato paste, it's all those ingredients. And the recipe's on Cookie Doo. You can join Cookie Doo free for 30 days, just go to cookiedoo.com.au, and that's how you can join. It's really convenient. It is only $49 a year. It's very well worth it. You think of how much you pay for a cookbook, sometimes more than $50, and you wouldn't have 50,000 recipes like you do on Cookie Doo. So let's get started. First of all, we're in our home screen. So we need to go to what they call a hamburger menu. I don't know who invented that. And it's the three lines up in the corner. And you've got some options. You've got my recipes, my week, recently cooked, settings, and help. If I had put this in recipes, I could go through there and find my collections. But I've actually added it to my week and make today. So what comes up on what I've chosen is my tandoori paste. Click, and I've already looked at the ingredients and the recipe on my iPad, because Cookie Doo is also an app on your phone and your iPad. I don't think I can remember, I think it's speed 9 2 minutes, I'm not sure, I have to check that. But it'll tell me anyway, so it doesn't matter, as long as I had all my ingredients ready. And if you don't have any, you can add them to your shopping list. So I'm going to start cooking. All right, now I've actually put everything in together already. So I'm going to add my spices. It's so much better to grind your own spices. So I'm going next, 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 next. Oh, now we're up to the pastes. So going to put all those in, ginger paste, garlic paste, tomato paste, delicious, and you can make your own ginger paste, very easy, and your own garlic paste as well in the Thermomix. So next, 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 olive oil. Okay, make sure you tear, so you've got your scales there, 200 grams, and this is to preserve it. So it goes up by 1 gram increments, the TM6. We're up to 100. When you're pouring a liquid, it's a good idea just to pull back when you're nearly there, just to let the liquid settle so that you don't go over. If you are worried, you can just put the lid on. Put the lid on, put another container on top, tear it and pour into the container. You can easily tip it out then. Okay, what's next? Insert the measuring cup, which I haven't got here, so we're just going to get it. There's always something you forget. All right. Next, I've got to turn it to speed 9 for 20 seconds. That's going to make a lot of noise. So, if you want, you can turn down the volume right now. Did you notice the lovely ring? I think it's mandolin, and I've chosen short, so it only goes 3 or 4 times. You can have different options. You've got different options within your TM6 to change. Okay, let's see what's going on.
Look at that.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh gosh, it smells delicious. Oh, yum, 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 yum. It is so much nicer than the bought paste. I just can't tell you how good it is. You need to try it yourself. And TM5 users, I'm pretty sure you could do it, and I'm pretty sure TM31s could even do it. All right, our new spatula is flexible. Yay! And as always, it sits on the bench and doesn't touch the bench. Next, transfer into a sealable, sterilized jar. Well, I'm going to put it in ice cube trays. That's a bit boring, so I won't worry about doing that now. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please pop them below. See you.